aka Adam Franco, is a multi-identity specials ops agent working on behalf of the French government under the helm of a mysterious Kruger. After finishing a first mission in Tunisia, he is assigned a new mission: flush out and eliminate a Sudanese warlord, Mokhtar Al-Tayeb, who is the prime suspect of a bombing in a Paris hotel. To get closer to his target, he infiltrates the Pastor crime syndicate and earns the trust of the gangster boss, Victor Pastor, by demonstrating his physical power during altercations with rival gangsters. In the process, he unexpectedly bonds with Victor's stepson Jonathan. Under his brutish demeanor, Adam feels compelled to put his life, guns and fists, on the line when Jonathan gets kidnapped by Ahmet, the head of the rival gang. Endangering his colleagues by putting his official mission aside, Adam tears through the rival compound to save the boy, not without being seriously wounded. Going back to his mission and realizing his colleague is not answering his calls, Adam breaks into a shop close